Morning.
Morning.
And I'm gonna tell you, we're about to tell you the Hanukkah story. Today is the second day of Hanukkah. The Hanukkah holiday is an old one. It honors the struggle of ancient Jews to restore the Temple of Jerusalem. Long ago, Judea was ruled by the Syrian king Antiochus, who said the Jews should give up the way they worship, begin to worship the Greek gods instead. The Jews didn't like this, and they refused.
They decided to do something about it.
A man named Judah Maccabee got a group of people together to fight back. These people got more people to join, and they soon had an army. They fought back. For 3 years, the Jews battled the Syrians for control of Judea. Finally, the Jews had won.
They cleaned the Temple of Jerusalem, removing all Greek symbols and restoring the Jewish symbols.
The job was finished on the 25th day of the month of Kislev. This is the day Hanukkah is celebrated. The day varies in the Western calendar, and today is the second day of Hanukkah. To help celebrate, Judah and his followers lit an oil lamp. The supply of oil was very low, but this lamp stayed lit for 8 days. To honor this extraordinary event, Jews today celebrate the 8 days of Hanukkah and is called the Festival of Lights.
They light a special 8-candle device called a menorah. People today give each other gifts, make special food, have special dinners, and remember their ancestors who fought to make their temple back.
Now we will recite the prayers in Hebrew, followed by the English translation, and then light the candles, followed by one final prayer after we light the candles. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kiddushanu b'mitzvotav, v'tzivanu l'hadlik ner Hanukkah.
Blessed are you, Lord our God, King of the universe, who has sanctified us with his commandments, and commanded us to kindle the Hanukkah lights.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, she'asa nasim la'avotenu hayamim ahem bizman hazeh.
Blessed are you, Lord our God, King of the universe, who